racing. Talia's Way began brilliantly. Tackle and headed by Fast Times, who goes to the lead from Bubble Guppy, and Ando's Mac is down the outside. Followed there by Nangar Rock, and then came Shoes to Fill. Well back Cosmic Bonus. Outside pass, and Talia's Way went back to the last position. It is Fast Times in front. Bubble Guppy only a length away. A couple of lengths away came Ando's Mac, and there followed by Nangar Rock around the turn. Fast Times and Bubble Guppy. Fast Times kicking. Fast Times for the big race trainer, T-Brett. Racing. Gonna do rev out fast. So too was Jury. Now Aston DB is roaring down the outside, and Gold Lenny trying to get into the picture as well. Jury out of the straight, ducked away by about four. There was trouble involving Max Profit and Bewildering. They both got skittled. Jury by five on Aston DB, starting to close. Then Gold Lenny on fire, Beckon Street, and further back was Max Profit on the turn. Jury by three. Aston DB has the last shot. Jury in front of Aston DB. Jury for Queensland by four. Away they go, and out fast there was Springtime Girl. Have a look at Adara Steele, and down the outside is Fast Times going up to the first turn. Adara Steele joined by Fast Times. A close third then was Slick working into the affair, followed by Alpha Aeon. Springtime Girl got back to midfield, then Since Magic off and on, and the last one is Snug. Fast Times by a length. Slick's coming after it gamely. Round the turn, Fast Times in front. Slick is down the outside. Fast Times kicking strongly. You know, that might be the Greyhound of the Year as well.